हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल, दिस इज़ करियर मास्टर मोहम्मद मुदस्सिर आलम। आई होप यू आर ऑल राइट, यू आर सेफ, यू आर टेकिंग प्रॉपर केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ, यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द अपकमिंग एग्जाम्स। आई एम श्योर दैट आफ्टर वॉचिंग, आफ्टर रीडिंग द टाइटल ऑफ दिस वीडियो, यू आर सरप्राइज। इज देयर एनी चांस टू अप्लाई फॉर सीयूसेट पार्टिसिपेटिंग यूनिवर्सिटीज? यस, देयर इज अ चांस। आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड टाइम एंड अगेन दैट द लास्ट डेट फॉर ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन फॉर सीयूसेट पार्टिसिपेटिंग यूनिवर्सिटीज वॉज 6th of June 2020. But still there is a university where you can apply up to 27th of August 2020. Before proceeding, I am requesting you to like this video. Don't forget to share this video with others. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you get the notification about my latest video on time. Yes, coming back to the point, I am talking about Assam University. Assam University is a central university. It has participated in CUSET 2020. But it has offered online application, online admission only for 6 courses through CUSET. Rest of the mode, there are more than 50 courses where you can apply till 27th of August 2020. There are various courses at undergraduate level, your favorite BLLB, BSc BA and other courses as BEd level. Apart from that, there are more than 20 courses at PG level, both in MA and MSc. You can apply for MBA, you can apply for MSW, you can apply for MLib Science. So there are various courses. I am informing you, there is a good news that you do not need to appear for any kind of entrance examination to get admission in Assam University. That is the positive point. Many of you do not like the entrance examination. For those who do not like entrance examination, they must apply for Assam University. Further, I will share the details regarding the online application process, the courses offered by Assam University and other details. Watch the video carefully and after watching this video, share with others as well. I am sharing the notification admission notice of Assam University Silchar for admission in academic session 2020-21. Online applications are invited for admission to the following courses of study in Assam University Silchar headquarter and Difu campus for the academic session commencing from September 2020. Silchar campus headquarter, let us see what are the courses here. Number 1, 4 semester postgraduate courses, Master of Arts in Arabic, Bengali, Urdu, Economics, Education, English, French, Hindi, History, Indian, Comparative Literature, Linguistics, Manipuri, Political Science, Philosophy, Sanskrit, Sociology and Mass Communication. Master of Science, MSc in Biotechnology, Chemistry, Ecology and Environmental Science, Earth Science, Life Science and Bioinformatics, Mathematics, Microbiology, Physics, Statistics and Computer Science, Lateral Entry. Master of Commerce, Master of Library and Information Science and Master of Law. These are the courses. 10 semester integrated courses, MSc in Computer Science, Master of Social Work, BA LLB Honors, 8 semester UG and 4 semester PG courses, Bachelor of Visual Arts and Master of Visual Arts, 8 semester UG courses, BSc BEd course, Bachelor of Pharmacy course, 6 semester UG course, Bachelor of Performing Arts, 6A, 8 and 6 semester Bachelor of Technology BTech courses, Computer Science and Engineering, Agriculture Engineering and Electronics and Communication Engineering. 6B, 4 semester Master of Technology courses, MTech courses, Computer Science and Engineering, Agriculture Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering. For 6A and 6B courses, separate prospectus admission notification will be made available. So you have to wait for that separate notification for these BTech and MTech admissions. Now coming to point number 7A, 4 semester course in Hospitality and Tourism Management, Master of Business Administration course, MBA course. Separate admission notification has been issued for this course. You can visit the university website for details. 4 semester Master of Education course, MMed. 4 semester postgraduate degree in Educational Planning and Management. Diploma courses, 2 semester advanced diploma course in French, diploma in proficiency in French, 2 semester PG diploma in Information Technology, 2 semester PG diploma in Educational Planning and Management. Additional courses, 2 semester PG diploma Bioinformatics, Marketing Management, Biodiversity Conservation, 2 semester certificate courses in proficiency in French. In DFU campus, you can apply for these courses. 4 semester postgraduate courses, Master of Arts, SMEs, English, Hindi, History, Political Science, Master of Science, Life Science and Bioinformatics, Physics, Master of Arts, Science, Geography, Anthropology, Master of Commerce, and diploma courses like 2 semester PG diploma in Entrepreneurship and Innovation. Below are the guidelines for application fee and other details you can see here. Candidates may apply online for the course in bracket S on payment of ₹600 for general and OBC students, ₹500 for OBC non-cumuli layer EWS category and ₹400 for SC, ST, PWD students through e-chalan
/online-payment. The web link for the purpose shall be www.ausadmission.in and for School of Technology www.ausadmission.in/engg and for MBA www.ausadmission.in/mba. Website shall be active for application from 27th of July 2020 to 27th of August 2020 up to 5 p.m. A help desk for filling up of online form is available at the Computer Center of Assam University for applicants not having access to internet connection. The candidates who have appeared are appearing in TDC Final Examination 2020 of Assam University or any other recognized university may apply for admission to PG course. However, such candidate must submit their complete result of the TDC examination in the concerned department as per the last date to be notified in due course of time. Separate application should be submitted for each course up to maximum two courses in any campus. The candidate shall note that the last date of online application as 27th of August 2020 up to 5 p.m. Schedule of dates for various activities relating to admission 2020-21 is given as under. Last date of receipt of application for PG, UG, IG 27th August 2020 Thursday up to 5 p.m. Declaration of list of selected candidates in the Assam University Admission Portal. First list for UG and integrated courses 3rd September 2020 Thursday. Admission of selected candidates for UG and IG 4th to 7th September Friday to Monday. Declaration of second list for UG and IG 10th September Thursday. Admission of candidates selected in the second list for UG and IG 11 to 14 September Friday to Monday. Commencement of classes for UG and IG date will be notified later. The above schedule is tentative and is subject to last minute change due to guidelines / instruction issued from Government of India, local district administration from time to time in view of COVID-19 pandemic. Stakeholders are advised to follow university website for latest notification related to admission 2020-21. Reservation of seats for SC, ST, OBC, PWD, EWS will be made as per Government of India rules. Registrar in charge. This notice was issued on 17th of July 2020. I will share the PDF link of this document in the description of this video. I will also share the PDF link of the prospectus in the description of this video.
I hope after watching this video, you got a new hope to apply for a central university. The campuses of Assam University are situated at Silchar as well as Dipur. The Silchar campus is offering more than 50 courses. There are few of the courses offered by Dipur campus. So don't be late, apply for Assam University. The location of Assam University is very convenient. You can easily reach from any part of India. Before closing, I am requesting to like this video again. Share with others as much as you can. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Thanks a lot. Please keep on watching my channel. All the best for your career.